So we're going to show you in this series how we develop our cars and what kind of technology goes into them. It's very important to understand that in order to raise the bar in such a competitive marketplace, you really have to innovate. It's not possible to just put run-of-the-mill technology into a car and think it's going to be better than anything else. What's even more important is that these innovations can trickle down into more normal cars over time and for the better good of humanity. So these cars are not only about fun and driving experience, it's actually about technology being able to change society over time. So in this series, we're going to show you what makes our cars the best cars in the world.